Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 3. When we left off, we couldn't...
I'm still here.
We couldn't, We couldn't get to the Halucian thing, so we do apologize, guys. But don't worry, the Awakened DLC might come through. Ah! Watch out for that! Sorry! What the heck? I do not like those things. They scare me. Ah! Watch out behind you! What the hell?
I mean, there's a sound. Terrifying.
Found it. But... could imagine one of them grabbing you through there.
Okay. I found another loot point. Still no witch. You guys alright?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested. There's a scavenger bot here.
I hope I find a witch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Oh,
hang on, I want to do some... hang on, let me give you some ammo.
I have ammo. A ton.
Well, I've got too much health, so... let me get that rip core. Alright, so since this is the start...
oh yes, counterbox.
There's some custom blueprints I can do. I can... there's a shotgun. I'm gonna make a heavy standard shotgun and see if I can... put that together and see what I can do. See if I can take a...
I can make something called ant cube.
Do I have a... if I had a Tesla core, I could make... I could make something out of a rip. Sweet. There's an acid... I got an acid bath, which is not that bad. Gonna make the ammo support a bit heavy, a bit better. I've got 4 reloads, so I can... I gotta add damage. See if I can add, like, the rate of fire. Fire. Wait, let me... I've got 2 reloads, actually. Yeah. Said those. Right. Blueprint is creative, so... that's good. Alright, I want to see if I can create a new blueprint and just...
oh, I spent a new gun. And the... an achievement.
I can make a... I can make a plasma.
Oh, that's cool.
Hmm. Alright, I think I've got the... Alright, I'm sharing the new weapon that you can create. Well, what I want to do is I want to...
I
want my new gun.
But I can do this. And this.
Yeah, I've got two shotguns now. I don't know what to do with them.
Right.
Need to find it. I actually got it. Right here. It's probably got more ammo because I put an ammo supporter on it. Right, I'm gonna put that down. There we go. Off they go. Alright, let's head out. You coming?
Coming.
Alright, did you create the weapon I made? Just look at that. And I'm keeping my plasma cutter 2.0. That's what I called it, remember? Remember I called it that? Because I just remembered it somehow. That was really weird. Alright. Hold it. Going up.
Alright, this part is annoying. You're gonna have to stay
still. Dude, I can't move for some reason. Dude, I can't even. I'm stuck. No, wait. I'm moving it. Oh my gosh. I gotta hurry quick. No.
I made
it
up.
This is crazy. Oh my gosh, that is so close to me. Can you hold it off for me? I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah, sure.
Dude, I'm slipping for some reason. Ah! Some reason I'm slipping.
Okay.
I got it. How come you got better climbing skills? Is your suit like got something? Okay, I'm getting one of those readings up here. But my scavenger bots can deal with them. Oh, yeah. Ah, no. Oh, yeah. We did it. Oh. I'll climb.
Make a climbing ladder.
You want to climb?
Yeah, sure.
I thought you wanted me to climb. Never mind. You carry me this. You pick me up.
Oh, God,
no.
Hey, I'll God, be silent for this part.
I don't like
it. It is sad.
Don't look down. What's your next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, you'll need some sort of key. The researchers call this the codec.
Okay. So where is it? We have to make one.
How do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. The project is research.
Oh my God!
Take it easy. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
But I'll do that.
Do you want me to do it? Because I don't...
Yeah, I can't really see these.
Alright, back it up. I'll
please
have a look.
Don't think you're stuck up.
Right, let's see.
So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the codex was
geez.
Made from her research.
Right, yeah.
Where will we find
it? In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
There we go. Alright, go test it for a sec. I think I did it right. Hang on. We have lights, but the wind... Is everything on green? Okay, we need to make it less. Oh, that's too much. All right, that's gonna take its... I need to remove... That's too much power, so... So if I put that over... No. Oh, there we go! Fixed it. Let me come on down, see if it worked. I know this scene.
That wasn't so bad.
Somehow.
Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Get me some solid ground under my...
What the hell?
I told you.
I had her! It was gonna take us all down with it.
I think the cliff's falling apart.
Come on, damn it, give me a hand. I promised her. I could have reached her. I just had another second.
Ooh. Did we just go down together?
Isaac!
She's gone.
Yeah.
Ellie.
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
No.
Oh, come on! I'd just be like, nope, taking the cliff. Later. Slow it down. Ah! It eaten my... Dude! Get off! Ah! It's crushing me! We gotta get those harpoons working. Dude, distract it for a while. Or... I missed. Run for your non-existent life. All right, we can get to the machine, I think. Ow. It's offline. We gotta reset it.
No, I'll put it online.
How fast can you finish it? Oh, it splitted it in half. Hydra. Wow. Get him off. Ah! What now? Nothing. He's got nothing. Right.
The bully is dead.
Don't you mean the knight? That thing. What was it? A hydra or something?
Maybe.
Did it just turn into a hydra when it said the word hydra? I like that word. I think there was something called the hydra, right? What the heck? We gotta climb up. Oh, gee.
I'm up.
I guess I was apologizing for everything. No, we're going down.
Hey, little bully's dead.
I know. Chapter 14. Everything has its place. Research compound. So. An upgraded circuit. Could have come in handy. So, is there one of those suit pieces anyway? I just want to check the progress for a sec. Hang on. Go back to chapter 13. Let's see if we... We found all the weapon parts. That's good. We got completion. Oh my gosh. Completion had 100% on chapter 12. And chapter 13's completion was 98.9% because we nearly had... one of the scarf artifacts, and that would have been a lot easy. Now we've got to go. Now I've got to see how much. Court mission, marker containment. Oh, isn't that one of the. Isn't that where John Carver's like hallucinating or something?
Maybe.
Alright, so we got to go. Where do we have to go there? And there's Earth God. Alright. So, everything seems fine, I think.
I need a ladder.
Ow. My butt.
My back. And my beautiful
yeah, suit. Go on ahead. My bum hurts. Alright. Let's do it. Leroy Jenkins! I just need to know that will we ever get the side mission? Hey, what chapter? Hey. What chapter was the woman we saw? Chapter. What chapter was it? What chapter was it? The one with the woman.
I think it was chapter 11.
Chapter 11, 94. Optional missions. Aren't those the ones where we go into the thing? Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Yeah, it was, because we did two missions, didn't we? So, the ones we got now is... We got three of them. We got Reaper Barracks, Disposable Services, Marker Containment. So, I don't know what happens when you unlock something from there, so...
We have five more chapters until we complete the game.
How many chapters
there's
left?
Awakening.
Yeah, because there's...
So, chapter 14.
So, we're on chapter 14. So, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five
left, and then Awakening is just three chapters, so, like, I'll tell you what's in Awakening. We got Total Logs, 2, Text Logs, 2, Weapon Parts, 4, Circuits, 4. The Total Logs are 3, the Weapon Parts are 2, and the Circuits are 3. And we just get, and that's, and Weapon Parts is, and Circuit is just 1, so let's just keep an eye out. I can hear that. I know what that noise is. That's part of our little robots, which is our scavenger bots are telling us where to go.
Weren't we here already?
Are you hallucinating?
No.
You tell me if you hallucinate, alright? Because I'm getting a reading. Oh! No, we just have... We just got lost, okay? Don't matter when we get lost. Let me see if I... There's a suit this way. The suit's this way, come on. I can upgrade the recharge. So I don't have to waste my time looking for stuff. Sounds like we're gonna have to take a... Oh my gosh. Science Division Facility.
I'm a teacher.
More of those things? No problem. We'll just blast its head out back into space.
Are those markers?
Oh my god. Markers. Markers everywhere. Hey, what happens if I touch it? Eh. Freaking markers.
Well, at least you don't have the red on them.
I could imagine if the marker actually... Can you imagine me with marker powers? If I could control the markers and shut them... Well, what if you start to see that woman... What if you start hallucinating again? Do you want to go... We'll go after the lady. Or something. Because I'm trying to edit Tomb Raider Anniversary a lot. And stuff. Oh no.
Where, look who got here.
Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There.
Rosetta. Found the map.
It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Do you want me to open the book? Just try and not zap yourself. So, you already got your hallucinations already, and I haven't got mine yet until... There's a marker here that we can... That it says we can destroy the marker. Why do you destroy those things, really?
I don't know.
Alright, we gotta stand by the door, else it don't open. Biology sector. What the heck? Alright. Dude, we need a key card. Yes, may I help you, sir? Oh, do you want some candy? I ain't got no. Some cover while I check out the suit. Suits anyway. Oh, I got this new suit now.
What's it called?
Like I'll spell it out. It's hard to pronounce it. It's L-E-G-I-O-N-A-R. What does it do?
You click soldier.
Alright, I'll switch suits then. Give me a moment. Switching suits. I can see your gun. I can see your gun in the background. Just like... I can actually see you. Oh yeah. That's what I need.
You're gonna look like a soldier.
That's why I am. I'm always a soldier. Alright.
I'm the soldier. Here, you're the
engineer. Alright, I still got my upgrades though. Now, what was I after? Oh yeah, I was after...
It's the suit from the guy at the start.
Wasn't it like the first start? Wasn't it from the start of the game? Now, how much?
Yeah.
Hey, I've got some extra room now. Perfect. Right, find bench.
They changed suit.
Why, you want to look like a soldier as well?
Yeah, I look like a soldier.
We need a key card for that. For that room. Being serious.
Let's look like...
Here's a bench. I need the bench anyway. I really need to fix up everything.
And I have two shoulder pads.
Yep. 71.
Hey, look, my pink has eyebrows.
Huh. Right. Alright, come to the bench quick. Alright, I'm checking on. Wait, finally, I got everything done. Right, let's see. 35. 36, 37. Right, I need to make sure I remove all the stuff I got. No, I don't do that. No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Alright. Epic. I need the new one because. Alright, I got some special stuff. Alright, I've done it. Whatever you need, just try. Try and rebuild some weapons. Could use some later. Alright. I'm setting some robots down. Could use more. Hey, I found a heavy standing frame. I still want to make that weapon, the pulse rifle, and just attach something to it.
I'll give you a blueprint.
I could use the pulse rifle. I need some. I don't know how to make that one, but. Alright, armor's configured. Recharge. Yeah, I fixed the suit up. The damage that I can make.
I fully upgrade my rig.
Alright, I just, the kinesis I fixed up, and I fixed up my status energy. So, everything is refixed.
Hey, look. My suit has eyebrows.
It is eyebrows. I like the suit. It makes me like a soldier. It actually makes me feel like a soldier. I got a heavy standard frame. I think I can create a new weapon out of it. Where is it? I can't make stuff out of it, but I can. I've got Hammonds still. I need to change my weapon anyway. Right. Assault rifle. There we go. Mission complete. Yeah, we need a key card for that part over there. The biology.
Yeah, we just need to go to Ellie. She'll give us one.
But I want to access the side mission as well. Oh, there's also a key card here as well. To geology? Huh. Weird.
Apollo 5 mission.
When do we get to there? Is that where we get to meet the woman? Because I want to... I haven't hallucinated yet. You're the only one who started.
Well,
we get back. Well, that they added that John's wife into it. So the reason why John's hallucinating, because they want to bring back the same thing that happened to Isaac, and now Isaac will hallucinate as well. But we don't.
Pretty sure there's a little hallucinating in this episode.
When? I look like something out of a I look like something out of a robot movie.
You really do.
Yeah, it's just like the TARDIS. Oh.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Looks true.
Finally. And this is her assembly station. According to the controls.
Hey, look, it's part of the Rosetta.
So a codex. That makes sense.
So making a codex.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble. They cut her into pieces?
Oh
my god.
Fuck this day.
Same here.
Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
Hold up. Oh my gosh.
Well,
it should be
hey, look, it's Rosetta.
Drop her. Just drop the piece for a sec.
Okay, let's see if I can feed it in.
Put it in. Where do we gotta feed it? Oh, we gotta put it in there. Hang on. Whoa.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on.
These must be the pieces. Hey, it reminds me of Halo. Reminds me of Halo. With Cortana and stuff. So how many
according to the record, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of
how the hell is Dr. Rosetta Brano? Some sort of weird alien thing?
Yes, it is.
So if there are more pieces,
good guy or bad guy?
She's dead.
Most of the doors were locked down.
So we're trying to reassemble her.
Yeah, well.
How the hell is she gonna help?
Yeah,
so but is she a good guy? Because I don't trust that thing.
You want to give it a shot?
Yes, she's good.
Hey, why not?
Where are we going?
Ammo.
Oh, hang on. Rick is showing something. Follow the coordinates. Doobie 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 doo.
Oh, yeah, we're going to get the path.
Great, thanks.
Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs
and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Who's this person? Mr. J. Junior Holmes? Well...
let me just do something for a second.
Alright. Just a sec, guys. Did you put the thing on... are you trying to put the party on invite? Invite only. Forgive me, Mr. Junior Holmes. I kicked him.
Did you kick him?
Yeah.
Good. He could be annoying at times.
Alright, let's just get down. So, when does the thing, the mission, side mission kick in? Because... is that when we get down to... we need to... I want to get... I will...
haven't done five missions in
this chapter. It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Isaac's always out. So you're saying there isn't... So you're saying this part is actually where we can... Where we gotta get... Oh my gosh. Into the snow. Ooh! Some ammo. I found a ripcord. Wonder what I can do with that. Why do I always end up with ripcords? I deserve to make better weapons than that. Hey, at least I fixed my recharge. So what does that mean when it recharges? Does that mean we can recharge the... Oh! What the hell? Oh, no. Guess who came to play? They're here.
Who?
They're here. The ones that attack us. I just saw it popped up on camera.
No.
Yeah.
Let's call these... What should we call them?
Well, call them the Speedies.
Speedy Joe.
Ah! Slow it down.
They literally missed me.
Damn, I thought this thing would recharge. We gotta go that way, but I don't know what.
We can unlock it.
Well, we can unlock it.
Nope. Is this where it's
going? When do we get our side mission? Because I want to do the side missions. And...
Oh, look, an elevator.
Where does that go to? Where does it go, anyway?
I don't know.
Well, we'll have a look around. Right, I just got to delete, just gonna finish off deleting the old footage and then put in the new footage and then.
Oh!
That's my
Speedy
man.
Joe is back.
What do you mean they're back?
Well, the Speedy Joes are back.
I just call them Speedies instead. It ain't gonna be. Where's it come from? Ow! Ow! I'm already low on health.
Okay, please.
Ow! God, I hate those things. Incoming! Watch it! Wait for it.
Don't you think the species can look up here again?
Ow! Flip it back! I don't think I remembered those things in Dead Space. In the first Dead Space.
No, they weren't in that.
No, because they were. It was peace and quiet without them. So what are we doing here anyway? There's a restricted area here.
You have the gift lock? Your people here.
Testing. Calling around. You obviously following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw. I don't fault you for it, but...
Don't your bots have returned.
You may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason. Cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right. About everything.
You're wrong.
He is wrong.
I can make a ton of med packs. Right, that would do. Now I'm ready for the journey back. What the heck? Upgraded circuit. Nice. So what are we doing in here? Whoa. There's a door right here. You might want to come check this out. Found something. I found a new optional. We can expose. Hey, what did it say? Expose the. We can go to the place. We can go to the place where we can.
You wanna see this thing I made?
How'd I use the thing? Oh. Never mind. I fixed it.
Look. I have a revolver.
Come here. Wait, you have a revolver? Jeepers! Well, we gotta dispose some sort of thing, but first I wanna see what they're hiding in here first. Oh, it's an EarthGov frame.
I'm
hang on.
Soldier right
now. Let me give you some.
Try
and make some room and I'll give you, like...
What?
Yeah. Because I want to see if I can get that EarthGov frame. I want to use it, probably. Maybe I can make a plasma cutter out of it or something. Have you made room yet? There we go. I'll keep that on me. Bro, what's this? Compact EarthGov frame. Oh, wow. What's that about? Some sort of...
Where did you find that?
Found it right there.
Right here?
Just right there. Yeah. Alright, okay. Let's open that door. There's the other door that we can go into. Alright, we got an optional mission, so go onto your rig and go to mission, and you should see the optional mission that we just picked up. First. Whoa! Lasers. Laser caution. What did you just do? I'm scared of those lasers now. Hey, we found the... Hey, we found the piece.
Yeah.
Nice. Come on. Damn it. I am holy. There we go. Where do we take it?
Hello.
Nearly cut me in half. Hurry up.
Oh, great.
I got it. Let's hurry up. You're on this side, quick.
Which piece is it?
I'm sorry to itself in a cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
What other things are the bad?
Alright, is that mission still up?
I didn't make it.
Yes, we're going to dispose the thing. It's going to sound fun. You're going to enjoy it. Give them
headshot.
Give them what they...
It's good headshot.
Give them what they deserve.
You're not getting out of there alive.
No, I got one of the grenades.
Bring it on, asshole!
Dude, put it down! It's gonna explode. Dude, if you hold that, you're gonna kill us both. Get rid of it. Flipping heck. Kill us both. Ah! Slapped you in the head. That's what you get. Meh. You didn't shoot me, you just shot the end up. Right. We just gotta follow the rig and see where we gotta go.
Hopefully the speedies didn't repopulate.
I don't know.
That would be tedious.
I found an artifact already. Wow. Artifact discovered. Nice. Alright, we have to go down here.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make the codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces the data stream stored in the codex. They lifted the code's machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Right now, I gotta do some work.
There's two weapons. Did somebody poke machine?
Oh my gosh. Right, this is where we have to go.
That's too simple.
Really liked. I'm still waiting for you to hallucinate yet. No, you're still wearing that armor. You gotta keep wearing it. It's kind of better with. You look better with it on. Alright. We gotta go that. Oh my gosh. We actually have to go that way. Alright. We can suit up.
Oh no, but not
this again. Hey, check it out. Hang on. I'm gonna look at this for a sec. Give me a moment.
Yeah.
See where this goes. Alright, it's accessed the Oh my gosh, we can actually go back to the armory. The supply depot is locked. For some reason. Alright, so that's the only ways we can go.
This is my challenge. I'll have to survive with only a plain revolver.
A souk. The suit's got everything on here.
It looks cool.
Guess how many suits I've got now? I've got one, two, I got one, two, three, four.
I'm just gonna tell you right now, to witness the truth. Like, Pax.
What the?
You get a really cool goblin.
The heck did you made there? It looks almost like something out of Back to the Future or something. Right. But I'm afraid we're going to have to stop there for today, guys. So hope you enjoyed today's episode, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 3. When we left off, we got a new mission. We managed to find some stuff, and I got a mission. So we are doing a side mission right now, which is, it's bad, really bad. Don't tell this mom and dad. So, because I'm mad, really bad, don't tell our mom and... Alright, optional mission, disposable services. Right, so this is like a... I don't know what we're doing here, but sounds creepy.
Wait, look what I found.
Oh, what the heck? Survive any... Alright, it says, hang on. Recover anything that survived the purge. Oh, I got my robots back. So we gotta survive. We gotta find stuff that's survived.
Perfect, right.
Dude, watch out. Make us whole. Oh my gosh. Do you see the sign? Wait. Hang on. I want to kill it with an axe. Aw. Whatever I'm holding. Ow. I missed. Where are we going? Ah! Get it off! What the heck have they been up to? Alright, we gotta If we run into one of those markers, I'm prepared. I killed a marker before. I'm a marker killer. I'm a marker killer. Alright, let's go. Pretty sure. You seeing anything right now? You tell me you see anything.
The first one you've been killed.
Do you see anything in the elevator? Because I don't see anything. Are you sure you're seeing anything weird?
No. Wait.
I'm just gonna climb up, like I'm just like, bye-bye. If you're gonna freeze them, make sure they're ready for stuff. Did that thing just spoke? I just heard a...
Yeah, I know. It sounds weird.
So why are we going through here anyway?
Actually, you lead the way.
Yeah, I brought us here. Why should I... Let me
open. You're the engineer too, so you have to ask.
Why should I be the one asked? Nope. Give me some cover in case something comes through. Wow, glitch. Watch out, dude, explosions! Ah, oh, you. How did you live through that? How did you.
It really hurt me.
Did you. Oh, you worked it, good. Through there. We have to go down? No, it says we gotta go across there, so we gotta go down. I'll go down first. Give me a moment. Wait. Alright, go through. Dude! We can activate. No way. We can actually activate the bridge from here. Knock him off! Alright, we need to get out of here. All we need... The ladder's broke. We have to hurry. Explosion! Watch out! I got it. Oh my gosh. You still alive?
Yes.
Alright, we need to... It's a malfunction. We gotta fix it. Did it work? Oh, it worked! Alright, let's get back up. Alright. No, don't do that, Connect. Well, we can't go down the ladder. Let's go. What are you doing?
What?
You're like staring at the wall.
You go, baby.
Guess what? Alright. Whoever's left of the purge, I don't know what we're up to, but... What the hell are these things? They got like knives. And that's how I bust my way through. Through here.
One thing I like about little
genies
is that they
drop a lot of
stuff.
You don't say. Watch out! Back it up. We gotta climb. Give me cover and I'll climb up. We gotta go. We gotta look around.
Can you pick this up?
Dude, some... What?
What's up there?
I got rid of it. You're coming up.
Or what?
You gotta see this. This door just opened by itself. Is it the markers?
No, we did.
Well, where are we anyway? Connect, stop
doing
that. Right. How come the doors are opening by themselves? Uh-oh.
Let me just read this.
Guess we gotta do this. So where are we going? Sounds like there's... Door malfunctioned. Oh my god. Why? Why? I'll just punch my way through. Just punch your way through. Guns versus fists. More like guns plus fist equals... Alright. Guess I'm gonna need a better weapon.
I really do not want this revolver.
Alright, I can make a base... Construct this weapon.
Oh yeah, this is much better.
Alright, I constructed a...
Oh yes. I basically made an orange probe gun.
Somehow I just made... Hmm. Yes, I'm gonna have to fix my touch. I'm gonna fix up some pieces for it. There we go.
Chamber.
I created a blueprint for you, so it's done. Right, now I'm going to see if I can create some stuff. And before we leave, I'm going to see if I can try and create something out of the parts that we made. Right now I've got some compact... I can make a rip piece, but that's just it. Rotation. Guess I made a weird... Well, I made a ripper, but... kind of garbage. Maybe I should try and if I find some new parts on the way, maybe I can just let me find the one that I just created and give it to you, because really I don't know. Never mind, I'll just wait a minute. Alright, this should help me out, probably. Scavenger bot is waiting at the bench. What? Already? Right, actually I can try and do something. Let's see. Don't think I can do anything. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, let me just get out of the bench.
I'm just setting down some bots again.
Guess we're having the core now.
Alright. I got some sort of weird weapon I just made out of it. Check it out. I don't know what it's... It's like, well, the weapon I made is a heavy standalone gun with a force gun. So, basically it's like a shotgun, isn't it? We have to go down. Do you see party streamers and stuff? Because this is the part, I remember something like this when I looked through the walkthrough. There's, do you see party streamers and stuff? Trendy, tell me the truth. Are you seeing stuff?
No.
Ah! Knew the force gun would take you down. Watch out behind you. This is like a shotgun. Except for it's more worse. Just tell me the truth. You are seeing stuff. Hang on. We got a text log. Whatever you find, send it to me and I'll take care of it. Alright, let's go. I got a full zoom scope. Jeepers, I can make a sniper. Alright, we're going that way.
If you can make a seeker rifle, you can make a sniper rifle.
I want to check to see what this room's about. There's nothing in here. Are you sure you're not seeing anything?
No.
Good. Right, we'll go back to that room, wherever we're doing. We're diving deeper into the... Right. Why are we diving deeper anyway? Maybe the mission or something. Right. It did say... Recover anything that's arrived. So... Wherever we find should survive down here. Where are we going anyway?
I don't know.
Watch out for a dead body. Well, whatever happened here died. Well, there's nothing to craft on that, so... See if I can update my weapons. Right, that's done.
Oh, it's really, really good gun. A sniper with a line gun. That's basically what it is.
Well, actually, I just fixed up my weapon and just added, like...
So you have a scope and a seeker rifle. So yeah, I have a sniper right now, look.
Nice. Let's head out.
I'll be behind you.
Hang on.
I'll snipe the enemy.
Got a text log I might read. Everything... Oh, do you think we might be getting into the markers yet? Somehow we are.
Oh, great.
That might be a nightmare. It's already a nightmare. Why is it dark down here? We were down here before, weren't we? Let's activate the cargo. Ready?
Yeah.
Grab what you need and start firing. Hey, it flew. It flew. Right.
I really hate those
exploding
things.
I call them suiciders. Watch your back. Health is low. Give me some health.
Alright, I'm gonna give you help. There you go.
Need a bit more. Ah! I said I needed a bit more. I hate these things. A little bit of this. Where's that thing getting here? Get it off the thing. I need some extra health. Watch out behind you. Here we go.
Bye.
A box full of stuff. I'm waiting. Hang on. Don't touch it yet. Hang on. Objective complete. Biology. Right, we gotta get to the biology. I got a compressor. How are we gonna get back out anyway?
I don't know.
Same place we got out. But first, let me have a look at this stuff. Scavenger bots have returned. Guess I can make another piece of like whatever I made. Nope. I made this small, the world's smallest. Dude, I wish you had seen this right now. I made the world's smallest thing. I wish you could see it. It's a nightmare. Gonna see if I can use it. I can make small weapons out of it. Alright. Meet me in the downloadable content thing. Right now. Right, just get that. Alright, I made some, got some stuff. I can make stuff out of it. I can make a I can take a plasma core, a military engine. Alright. Take. I think I just made a shotgun out. Shotgun could use some extra clip anyway. Alright, there we go. Alright, weapon was put into safe. Can't make stuff, but I can try to do that later. And we got the new blueprint. Alright. I'm just wait. All right, hurry up.
Let me just do something.
I'll be quick, cause we gotta. I run out of med kits for some reason. Alright, I'm just waiting for you, so be quick. Good. We gotta head back up anyway. First, let me switch my weapon. Where is it? You guys see this weapon I created? Oh yeah, I shared it. It's a heavy standard line gun with a shotgun. So, guess I created a classic. Guess I made it a good gun. We need to put our robots down, see if we can get them to scan some stuff. And then we need to head back to where we need to go. We'll probably get some side missions on the way. That's 1 out of 3, so we need to get 2 out of 3, 3 out of 3. Because if we don't get what we need, then that's it. We're done. And then game over. Game over, man. Game over. It's gonna be the longest episode for today. I'm just finishing the touches to the new video.
What are you gonna upload them?
As soon as I get the chance to do it. As soon as we can get the missions going. Whoa, connection's interrupted. Oh no! Lost Trendy. Save and quit. Don't worry, I'll get us back on. I know you can't have me. Alright, we're back and don't worry, we've still got our saves and stuff. We're just going, we just need to get back where we need to go. Oh, I still got all what I need, and then... So let's get out of here. We need to go to the biology lab, and then... Oh yeah, I've already done my... We're fine without stuff, don't worry. Don't worry, I've been saved. Not to worry. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. The thing slid. Yeah, it slid all the way and it went, oop, didn't mean to kill you. Lasers hate me.
Testing?
Testing? Testing? Hello, Isaac. You want some coffee and some candy? My name's Peter. Peter Justin Griffin. Yeah. I'm gonna give you some candy, but Mr. Herbert wants you to come to his candy man. He said he has candy. Wait, did we send the thing in yet? Oh no, we haven't. Stay right there. Dude, we haven't sent the thing up.
Did we send the thing?
Dude, didn't we just send it up already? No, we haven't. You have to come back. We didn't send it. You need to come on back.
Come.
Quick.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Well, at least we'll go back to the where we what we need. Right, let's grab what we need, get out of there, and done. Alright. Hang on. Did we just came through this door anyway? Relax. It's just loading. Dude, go back in there. Come back in here. We went the wrong way around, that's why. Must have glitched or something. I don't know. We'll go get it.
Testing.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, it's this guy.
Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there.
I know you're out there. Pulling around.
You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion.
Ah, shut up.
I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man.
Wish you could just
science.
Turn off the comm channels. Right. Wait. All right, going through. Push. Oh, I just died. What the hell? Freaking game. Freaking thing killed me because I backed up. I didn't know it was there.
Right.
Now we gotta listen to the idiot again. Right, just be quick. Oh, why isn't there... Why couldn't they just add a mute button to this game? That'd be perfect.
You probably think I'm a zealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw. You may be surprised.
Well, I gotta go again.
Oh, come on! I didn't even touch that! What the heck?
There you go.
Oh my gosh, we'll be right back. Okay, we're back. My mom wanted me to turn his TV down. Donald Trump confirmed. Just to let you know. Fun fact, Donald Trump turns parents into him. So if you see a parent dressed like him, shoot. It is turned down and I'm filming. Yeah, and you just said it on cameras. The cameras. So I'm going to say, click like if parents should stop being Donald Trump. Alright, let's focus. Hold on. I'm going to get the laser potion. And push. If I had a capture card, this would have been a lot better, but... Alright. Just put it in and then... Off. Bye-bye.
I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Got him. Donald Trump confirmed. Click like. Click like if Donald Trump should stop taking our parents away from us.
Donald Trump is hilarious.
I swear Donald Trump's taking our parents away from us. He's turning them into him. I'm being serious. We're gonna die. I think Donald Trump is confirmed as the marker from Dead Space 3. We gotta kill him.
Oh.
Right, let's just get back. Let's just get back to the lab and see if we can stop him.
But he's one of the moons.
You could be right. It could be the moon. Run.
Elliot, how do we know this is even gonna work?
Right, this is where we were before. We
all. Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces the data stream stored in the codex.
That's the problem. We gotta see.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Yep, Dead Space 2 reference.
Yep.
I'll make sure I end this episode for today, because then tomorrow we can be up and about doing this. No, we have to go this way. We already did the mission.
Oh.
Oh, what? Disposable. Hang on, where is it pointing at? Oh, it's already pointing at that. We already did it. Alright, we'll just go to the biology thing and we already done that, so it's fine. Maybe if that's what happens when we save and exit, it replays it. I'm gonna try and make this one a bit longer, this recording. So whatever my mom tries to do, and if Donald Trump's using his mind control thing again, we know it's confirmed.
To put things in perspective, fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
I know it's going. To the pass. Oh my gosh. Seriously, Donald Trump is confirmed. She doesn't want to hear. She doesn't want you guys to hear. She wants to make everyone.
Yeah, watch your step.
Oh, it's the little sprayers. What's up, wait? You died.
Yeah, I don't.
Can you believe it? Let's hope the microphone can capture everything on camera. Alright, don't go near them. Alright, don't go near them, okay?
Yeah, watch your step.
So we gotta be careful. They explode on a reason. If you guys haven't played Dead Space, those are the little suiciders. Just like that. You might want to heal. Wait. I hear one. Where is it? Oh, look at this. Hang on. Come here. Where are you going? Come here. What does this do? Deploying gas. Partner is waiting. Oh,
Stay here. I'll be right back.
What's wrong with the pump?
Nothing.
Wait, it wasn't turned on? Scott. Pretty sure the pumps are working. Come on, let's try the pumps again. Let's try the pumps again.
You're not thinking we should mess with the sterilization system, are you?
Oh, we can.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face. Come on, what's the worst that can happen? It's gas that eats your face.
What do you mean it's gas that eats my face?
I'll tell you a story about the guy and the gas.
There's no story about the gas. So the gas melts off your face. Oh, I see. Necromorphs. Can't even get a single shot. Alright, give me a moment to do this.
Oh no, just take your time.
Darn. Oh, just blow the fuse. All right, puzzle. There we go. I got it working.
Right, let's go.
So what we just pumped in, so that must have been the pump. Scavenger bot is waiting for me. Fantastic.
Now to the story.
We ain't got time
well,
for a story.
What's still the man? I have no idea what his name was.
Probably Jeff.
Yes, to Lace.
Whoa. Shut up, necromorphs. Dude, get behind you.
Get here.
Dude, get behind you. We gotta activate the gas. That's what it's showing. The objective here. You can imagine necromorphs doing that.
Looks like we're stuck in here. Look,
it's working.
This thing's there tight, right? Oh, shit.
Well, we're screwed.
Let's check it out. Mm-hmm. You go first.
I'll go first. Why, you want to try and make the version of John Carver?
Goodbye, man. Going down again.
Because I pushed the button. You excited for Awakening? Because I am.
Nope.
Do you think it's going to go all wrong?
All I know is that the speed is a beefier.
I mean, it's very exciting to see. Oh, progress is saving. Hang on.
There's still
going to
be
no crumble. No, not really. I don't think that... Why do you believe they're going to be necromorphs? Really? Alright, let's go for... Planetary sector. What are you doing here?
Image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet who birthed us.
We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the Nice one. Right, let's keep going. Hold up. I see something. Ah, hello. This one is, it's through here. Come on. To get one. We need one of those bars. Alright, let's go. Well, the thing's nearly published. You really like destroying stuff. Alright. Since we gotta destroy everything. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Just do what I do. Dude, get me up quick. Just shoot him. Or whack him. Oh, you died.
There's so many of them.
Well, we're going to have to end today's episode here then. So, yeah, we'll see you in the next one, guys, and I'll make sure that we'll try and do this mission, and then we'll go to the next one, and then done. So, yeah, see you in the next one, guys. Good night. Say bye.